नमस्कार, गुड मॉर्निंग, वेलकम टू द योगा डे. नालंदा यूनिवर्सिटी इज एब्सोल्युटली डिलाइटेड टू ऑर्गेनाइज द योगा डे, ऑल्दो ऑनलाइन एंड वर्चुअल मोड. योगा हैज बीन पार्ट ऑफ द इंडियन हेरिटेज नाउ फॉर ओवर 6,000 ईयर्स. And I think this is the gift that India has given to the world. One look at the number of YouTubes on yoga. You know, one would know that yoga is not just an exercise that you see. Because if you go back to our culture and heritage, Patanjali, the yoga guru Patanjali had written about yoga. And when he conceived the idea in Sanskrit, it means... uniting or harmonizing the mind with the body and the spiritual aspect of it. So yoga per se is conceived as uniting all aspects of a man, of an individual. We bring together the mind, the heart, the spiritual, the value system as well, I would say. Because yoga does not merely instill wellness in you as a discipline, it also instills the cultural values, because each aspect of yoga is embellished with a lot of cultural aspects of India. I think it's very important to look at yoga year by year as we do now. Because I think it's a 2700 BC old discipline that has come in, come down to us through the long corridors of history and heritage and civilization. This is one heritage that we have gifted to the world, and the world values it immensely. Because if you look at the Yoga Day on 21st, that is today, that you find that across the countries, people are performing yoga. And this is here, this is where I think we also need to thank the UN resolution of 2014, where 177 countries came together to support Yoga Day. In today's context, given the pandemic, the corona that we are dealing with, and that we have been completely reeling under the health crisis for past 2 years across the world. If there is one solution to build your immunity, I think it is yoga. And this is well established through centuries. Now more than ever, given the pandemic and wellness, I think it's important that we wake up to the reality of keeping our mind, body, spirit together, the soul, pure from all contamination, pollutions of any kind. Keep the body healthy. Nalanda University makes a small effort to ensure that the students, the faculty, the non-teaching, the officers, faculty, everyone included in this, will come together and exercise together as we live on this campus as a community together. There is a fraternity that seemed to uniting with the students coming from across the world. Because currently we have, or the university has seen, students from almost 24 countries being on a campus, this being a residential campus over a period of time. And the international students, I'm sure, will enjoy and will learn some of the yoga practices that the guru is going to perform this morning in front of you. And hopefully you continue to take it back with you in your system to your countries, and cherish these moments, learn from it, evolve as human beings, and keep your mind and body healthy together. Because yoga in Sanskrit means uniting, coming together. So it's the harmony that yoga creates. I think it's very important to remember the harmony, and we spread the harmony as well. Thank you very much.